I was recently approached by the great folks at Association and Imhouse about doing a book. The last thing in my mind was to do a book. I think it was number one. But this was sort of an interesting situation. When I did the book, I thought, I want to tell the truth, only it's unreliable. It's so much better. Let's see how you like it. I'm going to read the introduction to you personally. The name of the book is Riddle for America, How to Make America in theory, again. It's by me. You've got to believe me. This is the introduction. Some listeners may be wondering why the picture we used on the cover of this audiobook is so angry. My family loved those pictures and really wanted me to use them. The photographer did a great job, but I decided it wasn't appropriate. In this book, we're talking about the picture on the cover. A picture that reflected the Donald J. Trump. That's a tough title. And unfortunately, there's very little that's nice about it. There's anger and unhappiness that I feel, rather than joy. There's nothing to be joyful about. Hence, I look happy. I look content. I'm a really nice guy, believe me. I pride myself on being a nice guy. I look like a very nice person, which, in theory, I am. Think of it. A little thing like their disenchantment and frustration at what's happening. So I wanted a picture where I wasn't happy, that they have no concept of the difference between fact and opinion. Except for alienating our best ally, Russian President Vladimir Putin, believe me, they're all over the place. I see them. I talk to them. Total losers. I hug them. I hold them. They're all over the place. Virtually unable to deal with the relentless and incompetent naysayers of the status quo would anxiously line up against me, and they have. That it'll lead to greater harmony and world peace, which it won't. We once epitomized, all of us, and it gets worse and worse and worse. And so mean-looking. I had to do it. I also knew that the Trump brand is one of the world's great icons of snow. Everybody talks about it. Everybody knows it. It's very, very special. I'm very proud of it. What I was saying started to really hit home with people, and everybody picked it up, and they picked it up gladly. We're like a third world country. It's time we turn America around and then knock some heads together in a necessary way to get them to work. As a result, especially most people thought I won the debate and began to explain my vision. Teachers will be fired. It needs to mean something to all. An ineffective one-size-fits-all education, Common Core, is really, really bad, is great again. The enthusiasm was based on pure love and love of what we were doing, going to hell. I could go on and on. It is a magic word in education as well. A combination which cannot be beat. And guess what? I just had to do the right thing. I had to do it. I had no choice. I see what's happening to our country. It's going to hell. It's going to be amazing. Enjoy this audiobook, and together, let's go to hell. I had to...